I mean, look at you, yeah, so different than all these other boys I've ever been with. Like, the cute ho, understanding ho, and you really get what I'm saying, you know? Like unlike these other dimwits, huh, they don't even understand and they keep nodding their heads.
These mashed potatoes are so good.
We ordered this really nice drink, me and my friend, okay? And this other girl who's friends with her so came salty. Along and tagged along with us, like, I don't even know who she is, okay? And she ordered the same thing as me. Like, why would she do that? I mean, that's just stupid, right? Okay, anyway. And then when we got done, we came out, and we had a
salt.
We called Disha in it. Like, she was standing
what
right next to
us. What a smarty pants, Karan.
So, like, what do you think? Do you think all this works like that? Like, do you agree with me? Like, tum sun rahe ho na? Like, do you agree with me?
Yes.
See, this is exactly what I'm talking about. You totally get me, yeah.
And you're on fire, killing it.
So, I've been thinking that we've been together for 6 months. I really like you, and I know that you like me too. So I was like wondering that you think we should do it.
Oh, sorry?
Let's have sex.
Pen shot. Pen shot.
Guys, the eagle is going to land tomorrow.
What?
The snake is going underground, bro.
What?
The sausage is going between the buns, man.
Dude, what the fuck have you been smoking?
No, you fucktards, I'm getting late tomorrow. Bro, how the fuck?
Bro, we need to talk.
Want beer?
I got chips.
No, yeah, not hungry. Had a very heavy lunch.
वो देखती क्या तुझ में?
Well, for starters, unlike you losers, थोड़ा सा क्यूट है, थोड़ा स्मार्ट भी है और थोड़ा सा
I'm sorry, what?
Yuck, dude. Never mind.
Why have you? I don't know what to do. I mean, I know what to do, but my first time, but my boy can't see me. I cannot even sleep.
Look, man, first thing first, you don't know shit about a woman, okay? You need to understand a woman, man. Yeah, a woman is like a delicate flower, man. You know, you need to charm her, serenade her, marinate her, caress her. Woo her, man. You need to woo her.
What? Woo her. Woo her.
Okay, yeah, tu ja bhar mein bhencho.
That's because you're giving him shit advice, bitch. Take here's how you do it. Theek hai, usko ghar pe leke aa, wine man pila, get her really drunk. Okay, in that that zone. Okay? Then you pull her in by the waist. You kiss her forehead. Grab this. You take her dress in your mouth and you rip it off. You tell her you want. You want her so bad. And then you enter her with fiery passion and make mad love as the two of you become one thing. okay? I have needs.
No, you're a fucking idiot. Did you just listen to yourself? You are practically humping that bag of chips.
Says who?
Shut the fuck up, guys. Karan, don't listen to these losers. What bullshit advice are you giving him, man? No wonder you don't get laid. The chances of a normal guy getting laid are here, and your chances are here. Have you seen yourself? You physically repel people. You're a repellent. Tu jaake machhar baga.
Go fuck yourself, man. I don't need your shit, Bencho.
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, go fuck off. Hey, tu meri baat suna. I'm a girl, I know what chicks take.
Oh, hello! You know nothing. You have no idea. You probably have the biggest penis in this room.
What the fuck, dude? Hey, I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this fat fuck's insults. Main ja rahi hu, tu isi se baat kar.
Guys, mujhe chhod ke mat
jao! We don't need them. Main hu na, tu dar mat. I'm gonna make you the man of every man's, I mean woman's dreams. I'm gonna make you a fucking Italian stallion, bro. I'm gonna make you Juhu ka Jimmy Joshi, man.
Bro, who the fuck is Jimmy Joshi?
Very hot guy from his school. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna make you a fucking Energizer Bunny, bro.
Bunny? Energizer Bunny? That dude's jumpy, man.
Exactly. In order to achieve the ultimate goal in sexual pleasure, to gain the chalice, the holy grail, the V-word, the punani, the famed fuddi. You must undergo a series of challenges to be worthy of the soft, warm, moist prize. The journey ahead will be a difficult one. You may lose hope. You may cry. You may die.
Bro, you have issues.
Shut up. Now, to be sexy, follow me.
Fuck off.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Ayush Mehra and you're watching our short film Blue Balls exclusively on playgrounddigitalcinema.com and please subscribe and like to this channel or I shoot you right now.
Mm-hmm.